Hey guys, welcome back, I'm Dr. Schwab, and today we have more Pokemon Ash Gray. It's been so long since I've played this game, you have no idea. I don't even know what team I have. It's been like a month, I think, simply because exams. I still have one exam remaining and it's actually going quite okay. Next exam will be this Thursday, and I'm scared. I'm so scared. Oh, I've got DMs. Let's mute those. Goodbye, people. Okay, let's do this. So, in our team, we have Bulbasaur, Smelly the Oddish. We have 2021, our Pidgeotto, and a Bully, level 10, Charmander. Great. I remember now. We lost a few Pokemon along the way already, and now we're going on. Let's see. Did I start the timer? I did not. Okay, my timer is starting. Let's go. Okay, so what I am doing now is just going on because I can't run back if I remember correctly. We saw like... Oh, I can run. Wait, what? Where am I? Oh, I can run back. I thought I couldn't run back through here. Huh, interesting. Anyway, our team is fully healed. And we go on, I guess. Through the cave. Right? Or not? Oh, I'm scared of the cave. What is the officer doing right there? I remember the Squirtle Squad and stuff like that. Let's see. Hello. Hang on a second. Oh no, I can't. The Squirtle Squad. That's why I can't pass right here. I have to go this way, but I can't go heal. Okay. Okay, I'm back in the game. I'm ready now. Let's do this. So, we are in a cave and I have no idea where to go exactly. We will be training a lot, I think. Okay, I'm going to stick to the right side of the cave. I already got my encounter here, or had my encounter right here, I think. So let's not do this again. I kind of want to fight the Zubats, yet I don't. I want to make sure I have enough PP to get through the cave completely. Okay. So, oh, hello there. Do I want to fight you? I think I do, actually. Okay, or we don't. That's okay as well. Zubat, no. Did we already fight this guy? Maybe? Maybe that's why? Maybe I should have looked at my previous video and should have known what I did back then. Okay. I know it's probably going to the right side. Oh, okay, well. Yet I'm not going there yet. Okay. We'll get there. We'll get there when we get there. Hello, Picnicker Isabel with a PG. Level 16. Oh boy. I wish I had my Pikachu still. Pikachu is no longer with us. I have level 27, so that's quite okay. I want my Bulbasaur to be at least level 16, I remember now. So we can evolve it. Okay. Bye, PG. That was... My Pidgeotto is strong. The sole survivor in the ultimate gym. So my month actually has been quite good. Last time I streamed, I think it was December. Or at the end of December, I think. Like, the beginning of the new year. All those things. And my January has been quite eventful, quite good. I started studying a lot for the exams. I had four exams. One of them went quite well. I'm quite sure I passed that one. The other one, I don't know because it's the third time I try it. I suck. Mm-hmm. That's what's happening there. And the third one, I don't know yet. 18 out of the 69 questions, I did not study because I read the description wrong the professor sent us. So I picked it wrong. That was not great. And then we have the last one. What is this? Are we out already? What? Cool. Hello, market. Can we buy stuff? I was not expecting to be out already. So that was my January for studying. And then again, I started studying in the library, but because of COVID, I don't want to go out to a real library and study with people. That seems not that's smart to do. No, I think 10 potions should be fine for now. So it's not smart to go out to a real library. And that's when I decided, I want to study online with random people, because my friends aren't, well, willing to study online. They, most of the time, they still hang out. They're living together or close to each other and stuff. So I can't really join them. I don't live at the same place anymore. Okay, well, this is just wrong. Okay, fine. I'll get it. So I went to the Discord library where I started studying with random people, and I love them. I love all of them. It's just great. Hello. Okay. It's just great to study with random people, and I made some good friends with them because we started playing Tetris. If you were in my streams from the last month, there were a lot of Tetris streams with those people. It's amazing. I can promise you that. So I think I feel quite comfortable with them, and I hope they feel the same with me. I think we're going back to the beginning now. What? Hello, yes, we are. What now? Did I read something wrong or something? What in the world? Okay, I'm gonna buy repels now. Whenever I get back to it. Hello, can you tell me? Pond needed a break, how about you? Oh, she just heals me. So something went wrong. I shouldn't be able to run over this gap then. There should be a gap right here. I think I shouldn't be able to run over. Squirtle Squad, you can listen. Until they have been caught. Now, where are they? I can't run back up here. It's not gonna be up here. I'm quite sure about that. That's where I got the Charmander. This is towards the... Yeah, this is towards Bulbasaur. So I should be going on and get the Squirtle. In Mount... not Mount Moon. It should be somewhere in there. Okay, now I'm confused. Hello, can you tell me where to go? You're just a fisherman? Are the fish biting? No, they are not, actually. I love the reflection in the water. It's a really well-added thing to the game. Okay, I'm gonna buy repels back at the market while looking through this. Do I have repels? Maybe I do. Okay. Nope, that's not right. Here we are. Do I have repels? I don't. Okay, I do have Everstones, which I don't want. No, it's up here to the right, I think. Yeah, to the right, and then there's the market. Right? I'm so confused. I'm so lost. Get away from me, stupid Zubat. Can someone please tell me where I'm going? This is weird. I should be able to encounter the Squirtle Squad, I suppose. Hello. Okay, so I'm back at the market. Can I run through here? I don't know. Okay, I'm almost at the point where I'm going to look it up. But it's probably not fair for me to look it up. I don't wanna. 30 is a lot. Let's go with 20 for now, because super repels are way better. As soon as we get super repels, I will use them. I thought maybe the Squirtle Squad would be in here. I do remember it from the show. So that's something. I remember the Squirtle Squad helping out when there was a fire or something. Hello, kind late. Oh. Maybe I should use the repels. Okay, well, we're 8 minutes in and already I have no idea where the thing is. Let's run. Okay, yeah. I'm trying to figure out, remember something from the anime so we know where to go, but I feel like there's nothing in the cave. Look, it's just around here that's down in the market, right? And if we go back the other way, there's nowhere to go. I do think we have to be in the cave. I believe that. Hello, kind sir. Can you tell me? Your Pokemon are scary good. Thank you. I hope. Nothing. Nothing at all. Where, oh where? Okay, if I get out of the cave right now, I'm going to look it up. Because this is not great. Okay, I'm out of the cave. I'm gonna look it up real quick. Let's see. Squirtle Squad Ash Gray. I feel kind of stupid for not knowing. Let's see. Let's mute this tab. So at least if there is sound. Let's see. Ash Gray. Okay, I'm gonna just play this. Some other YouTuber playing the game. Oh, no. I thought I muted the tab. Okay. Let's see. So we're... That's the market. He is at the market himself, and then... And then what happens? He runs all the way back? He runs all the way back. That's not it. Oh. What? He runs all the way back in the cave, and then... Here is a Pikachu with the Squirtle. What? How? It's not... For me, it's not here. He did nothing. What? Okay, now I'm officially confused. I'm gonna reload the state where I played it before. Let's see, it's a 10th of December remaining. That's 2 months ago. Wow. Is that true? That is true. Let's see if we can do this. So I'm back in here now. Let's see. Is the Pikachu here? No. Let's run to the market. Let's run to the market, I said. And then I ran the wrong way. Okay. I'm gonna pause the video that's playing in the background. I have no idea how it is that... Okay, you know what? I'm speeding up for a second. Oh, I have to beat you again. That's fine. I'm gonna speed up again for a second because this is just annoying. And I don't wanna be stuck at the same part because the game is not working. Right? So we come out here. We talk to this guy. That's exactly what he did. Hi there. I'm gonna... buy stuff, I guess. Let's buy repels. Let's buy 20. Here we go. And then what? Then what happens? Nothing? Let's use a repel. And run back to the front of the cave. There's nothing here, okay? Just... There's nothing here. I don't get it. What did I do wrong? Okay. I'm gonna see if... Is you... Oh, okay, I see. I see. I see. I did do something wrong. I did not notice. I'm sorry. That's just... Yeah. We got a fishing rod. And we have to fish right here. Now I get it. I'm sorry. Let's do this. Stupid. That's just annoying. There's nothing... Wait, what? How? I'm doing exactly like he is.
What now?
Okay, Pokemon on the hook. That's not what happened. Huh. He got a bite and immediately got the Squirtle. I tried this and I got a Goldeen. What? Now, what? Okay, now I don't get it at all. Did I break my game or something? I don't want to start over, obviously. What? I'm confused. Oh, I don't have to fish, I have to press A. Yeah, come on. That's something you have to know. Okay. Back to the game. We're back to what I... Wait, what? Go Pikachu. I don't have Pikachu with me. Goodbye, Pikachu. Now we can go and get it. Let's see if we can... You know what, Adrian? Ardian, you should be able to... Wait, what? I gave up one of my Pokemon. Pikachu! It's really weak. Yeah, okay, now we have to battle you, I think. I presume. Only Super Potion. Okay, now we have to get the Super Potion. Where? Okay. Okay, now we have to find the Super Potion. I'm just thinking it will be in the market, right? I presume it's gonna be in the market right here. That's why we have to get through the cave. Okay, now I get it. Hello, can you give me a... Ah, yes. Need a super potion? Okay, here we go. Lost all my merchandise. I didn't... One super potion. Here we go. Emergency. Thank you, kind sir. Again, I still really love this game, but this Squirtle... That was just weird. How was I supposed to know? Or maybe it was told and I didn't know. Let's repel again because I want to get through the cave without encountering all too many Pokemon. It's not like a Zubat is a great thing to train with. What? I'm using a repel. Oh, you're higher level. Okay, well, that's fine. I guess. I'm not staying in. Let's go to Pidgeotto. I'm going to heal Pidgeotto as well before we go into the fight with Squirtle. Because I assume we have to go into a fight and I don't wanna. Okay. Goodbye, Zubat. Now it's getting better. Now we know what to do. Look at me go. Oh, wait. My timer. I have to know what time it is. Okay. Here we go. Back out, healing up. Lady. So I was talking about my new made friends in the Discord server. They are great. A lot of Tetris. Well, two of them met and they are in a couple now. It's really cute. Oh. Yes, okay, here we go. It's really cute. They met yesterday. The snapshots they sent. Oh my god. Yes. Okay. Impressed. Okay, thank you. Okay, he just joins. I don't have to fight him. That's great. Now, how are we going to call our little Squirtle? I think there's only one appropriate name, and that's Shades. Oh, no. Shades. There we go. Shades. Perfect. Do you have an item? You probably have black glasses or something. Yep, exactly. That was so obvious. Oh my god. Do I have any great items actually for my Squirtle? Black glasses, nothing really. Heartstone, no, nothing. You know what? You can keep the black glasses. It's fine. Oh, no. Give. I wonder what happens if I don't evolve my Bulbasaur. I don't evolve him, does that mean I get the episode with Bulbasaur? Bulbasaur that doesn't want to evolve and stuff? That would be interesting. Okay, we healed. Hello. Oh, cool. Now we can just pass? Oh, the Pokemon have been captured. Here we go. The town fighter... the firefighters. Yeah, that sounds about right. Goodbye. Wait, is there an item? No, nothing? Seems like there should be an item right here. Cool. Can you rock climb? Huh. Nice. Not yet, though. Let's go into the underground. Hello, kind sir. We don't have to give the tea. No? Oh, nice. I know there are items here. I'm not gonna look for them. I don't know them by heart. Well, at least in the normal games, there were items right there. And I don't know them. I wish we could go through here, but we can't. Okay. I feel like this is going to be the next episode in the anime. But what is going to happen? What is this? Bill's Lighthouse. Ooh, are we going to Mewtwo Island? Vermilion City. Okay, so several options here. Because here here we get Ditto, and I think the Pokemon the First Movie goes on in here. Okay, well. Yeah, sure. Who's there? My phone? Okay, we're gonna use the phone, apparently. Hello, Bill. Hello, Kabuto. Right over where? Here? Video telephone. Yes. Hi! You caught me cooking dinner! My cook is on vacation. I've got to cut a fend for myself until she returns. Oh, Krabby! I remember! The first Pokemon that is gonna be sent back to the Pokemon Center is Krabby. Okay. You already caught 45 Pokemon. Thank you very much. Yep, okay. This is Bill, Professor. Oh, good to hear you. Crash course on Pokemon. Okay, well, here we go. Do we have to fight you? No, right? I don't wanna. Could you help me? Oh my god. That would happen to me, probably. Just like, if I were living in a Pokemon universe, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna dress up by like a Pokemon. And yeah, I fail. That sounds about me. That sounds like me. Although I don't like dressing up in general. Planet created 4.6 billion years ago. During that time, all kinds of Pokemon existed. Ooh. They had many new things. In this region alone, there were over 150 known species of Pokemon. You're lucky to be a Pokemon trainer. Your goal is to catch all of these different kind of Pokemon. That's a great task. These are just the Pokemon we know about. There are still many Pokemon that have never been discovered. So we need to keep... Yeah, sure. Man, all this dialogue. Right now, there's only one Pokemon that I'm searching for. Dragonite. Probably the biggest Pokemon ever. Bigger than all the rest. And no one has ever seen it. What? It's been wandering the world for years and years, looking for friends. Some foggy night, a Pokemon might come here to meet a friend. It's been seeking for... oops. Why is my... My Surface, my Microsoft Surface, is where I keep the stream information and I manage the stream itself. And it was saying it had low battery. You would be happy to meet the Dragonite? Well, it will be your lucky day. Don't worry about it. I'll come right back, I guess. No, okay, nothing here. Wait, what? Oh, we can find Krabby here. Oh, yes. Mr. Krabs. Hello, Mr. Krabs. Will you join my team? I'm gonna leech... do I want a leech seed, though? Yeah, sure. Leech seed and sleep powder, and that should be able to get me a Krabby. Yay! Oh, that's great. I should be at 6 Pokemon right now, but I don't. Okay. I'm not at 6. in the slightest. Okay, good night, sleep tight, be a good Krabby and stay in the ball. I love this. It's reliving the anime in... Well, it's so nostalgic in general. Let's get a Pokeball out here. Hello? I don't have Pokeballs. You've gotta be kidding me. I don't have Pokeballs. I already have a water type, so it's not that bad. But come on now, really? Ah! And earlier in the market, I did think about, oh, should I buy Pokeballs? And I didn't. Why? What is wrong with me? Ah, goodbye. Was nice knowing you. Give me a level at least. Probably won't. Please give me something. Yes, level 16. Yes. Now evolve, little Bulbasaur. Yes, there we go. It's evolving. At least the game allows us to have the Ivysaur and we don't have to stick one around with Bulbasaur. Though Bulbasaur was badass in the series. If you remember, Bulbasaur was quite protecting to the other Pokemon. And he was like the dad or the mom or whatever. He kept the other Pokemon out of fights. That's actually what Bulbasaur did. And later on, Pikachu did the same when we went on in the anime. Pikachu did in like the Axew against Scraggy, I think. That's where the Pikachu, Ash's Pikachu, became the mother or father figure. And tried to keep the Pokemon away from fighting. Okay. Now, Lieutenant Surge. How are we battling that guy? I think we only have Ivysaur for that. Oh boy, that's scary. Maybe I can level our Charmander as well. VS Seeker. Wait, with the VS Seeker, I think I'll be able to battle trainers and get more money and get more levels. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna explore the town. Saint Anne. Nothing could ever sink it. Sure. That's like a Titanic, huh? Fan club. I can get another Pokemon in Vermilion City itself here. Charmander. I have one, yes. Here we go. Orange skin. That's that burning flame on the tip of its tail. That can only be a Charmander. Nothing can match its epicness, don't you think? Yeah, sure. Oh, that's all? I don't get anything for it. Man. Just a lot of time. It's adorable, cute, what? Squirtle, okay. Well, let's see if maybe one of them can show me. Oh, if the other girl is gonna ask for a Bulbasaur, then I'm gonna scream. It just evolved. Yeah, no. I have an Ivysaur, it's not gonna be enough. Nope. I'm disappointed. It just evolved. Let's not go in there yet. We are not on the right level. It's gonna be like 25 or something. Ugh. Hello, seal. Okay. What is it? Is this just a PC? Why is a PC right here? We don't have any Pokemon in the PC, right? No, we don't. Only the dead Pokemon right here. We already lost 5. Ugh. Okay. Let's see. Now I think we still want to train Bulbasaur first. Is there a Snorlax? Route 9. Maybe we can get another Pokemon. No, we don't. Because we don't have cut. Okay. We can try and get another Pokemon right here in Vermilion though. Hello. In the middle of a battle. Why are you using a Pidgey in an electric type gym? That's not smart. Or the Rattata. Rattata might be able to do it. Maybe. If it was well enough trained. What's up, Buzz? I'm Cool Carl. Coolness, no thank you. My Pokemon are way too cool for you already. I'm gonna catch another Pokemon and... Oh, Pokeballs. Pokeballs, let's go. Hello. Hi, let's give me get me Pokeballs, please. Like 20? Ah, sure, I'll buy 20 of them. Okay, we're ready. Get a Pokemon. Let's see if I can put it on select. Old Rod, register, let's go. Oh wait, the bike was on register first, right? Eh, it's fine. Do we have a bike? Magikarp. Magikarp is not great right now, but it can be great in the future. So I am going to catch it. Just in case. How are we gonna call him? I think I'm gonna call him Toothless. Just because. Dragon. If we get it, actually. But I think we will get it. Okay. Ah. Alright, we got the Magikarp. Let's see if we can give it a name. Magikarp. Yes, please. We gonna give you the name Toothless. There's a T. Toothless. There we go. Perfect for a fish, I think. And let's update the team as well. Where are you, team? Here we are. Update the names. Okay, if everything wants to work with me, thank you very much. Toothless. Oh. Write it. Alright, here we go. There we go. Toothless. That's gonna be a great asset to the Pokemon, to the team. Alright, let's end the episode right here. We had some trouble trying to get through the cave and get this stupid Squirtle. But it worked out, and we now have an extra Pokemon in our team. We caught a Magikarp. We are here in this Vermilion City to battle our lovely gym leader, Lieutenant Surge. If you want to see what is going on with Lieutenant Surge, you'll have to watch another episode, and we'll see you guys there. There's nothing else for me to say except Dr. Swap, out.